you.
If it goes, please, boom, I think I can handle myself from here. You two, head to Skull Mountain.
Quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him. Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
One of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this. What?
Ahoy there! What? Your trial awaits!
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in...
respectable positions of power!
Girls, in... respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit. Who
linger by the
shore?
Who linger by the shore?
Press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
Sir,
You think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojacks!
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial is temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Just take it nice and steady. And this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Interrupt. But don't worry. Next time we shall talk face to face.
trial.
And so, Captain!
What?
Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know, his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler! Fine work! But danger still lurks beneath these waters. Pirates on all sides! Hold fast, little buccaneer!
Bad at all.
Ye survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has a...
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum! Captain Quantum. murderer.
No, 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 it's me.
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
No, no, no!
This is all your fault, Captain. What? You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, mine! You can have the stupid helmet. I would try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold up the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! Version of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Captain, huh? Oh, I got some competition.
One left now.
Are they gone?
You tell me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore.
Oh, who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters!
Planet after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one of that.
Oh, I got them well. We will pay for the head knock.
laser beam!
Thunder beam is down.
All aboard! You know, you two make pretty good pirates. Would you ever be interested in joining my new crew? You each get a hat!
Thanks. But maybe we should focus on escaping first, before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thrusters!
We can, they're gonna cut us off!
Brace for impact!
Ginormous cannon!
It'll blow us all to Pocatello! You have to disable it!
Disable the scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use. The scuttler, right? Just need to defeat these pirates first.
It is not working, Ratchet.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so.
So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Ha ha!
Saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
Our doors be closed today in memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum.
Pirates guarding it. seeing any booty here.
Perhaps there is something we are missing.
Map-o-matic? Sweet. Hey, there's a teleporter. Thank you.
do?
Rivet's doing.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people.
I did it.
At long last. The pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you...
That's it.
I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map? In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
He's got to be heading for the archives. We have to get there for...
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye! That rift will take us inside. Come on! We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives.
Oh, no.
Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
Progress report.
Oh, oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems. Oh.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
Flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
Seize them!
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice. Oh, those baubles are useless. The map. bodies all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. From red to green, it is working. When a tower's beacon switches from red to green, it is working. Switches from red to green, it is working.
Yeah.
look at that!
pressure plate.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
We'll meet you guys in the catacombs.
Oh, I had nightmares. Bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room.